Aslam, Angie. Hello. ਆਹੋ ਲਾਇਆ ਨਾ ਸੈਟਅਪ ਬਣਾ ਤੇ ਕੈਮਰੇ ਨਾਲ ਨਹੀਂ ਯੂਟਿਊਬ ਤੇ ਜਾ ਸਾਂ ਵੀਡੀਓ ਐ ਬਣਾਉਣਾ ਪਿਆ ਵਾ।
ਅੱਛਾ ਅੱਛਾ
ਠੀਕ ਹੈ ਮੇਰਾ ਮਿਸ਼ਨ ਚੱਲਣਾ ਵੀ ਮੇਰੇ ਰਹਿਣਾ ਫੋਨ ਬਾਏ ਬਾਏ ਆ।
Lester. I got us the tac team rifles.
All right, then this score is ready to go.
Being part of our little operation. We're all professionals. We all know the score. We're going to execute the plan. We're going to move quick, and we're going to keep cool. Anybody gets pinched, this meeting never took place. We don't know each other. Is that clear?
Now, we've looked very, very carefully at the plans. We considered something more complicated, but staffing and the exit points, we believe that a more simple plan will work best.
We're going to hack in, disable security, and waltz right in through the front door. The security guard should be to our left. We neutralize him. 15 seconds later, you come in. I want extreme pressure applied to the staff. Customers are to be calmly subdued. I want one guy on crowd control while you and I empty out the merchandise from the cabinets. We're in and out in 90 seconds, guys. Franklin will handle your getaway. I'm leaving on foot. Any questions?
Good luck, everyone.
Let's go. Waiting on you, kid. Paige, you're in the front of the bikes. Everyone else with me. Gus, Eddie, I need you in the back of the van. Franklin's driving. I'm in the passenger seat. All right, listen up. The four of us in this van, we're about to become accomplices in a major crime. I gotta be able to trust you, my life, my liberty, my reputation. Same goes the other way. A crew will only work when there's trust. So, in the interest of fostering that type of relationship in the short time we've got, let me introduce myself. I'm Michael. I've done this type of thing before, more than a few times. And I've made good money doing it. Enough to spend a long time not doing it. I hope it goes without saying, I know a lot of people. Anyone yaps about me or any of you, you'll be dealt with. Got it? Good. Now, Frank, over to you.
Yeah, man, I'm Frank. I'm new to these kind of planned out detail robberies. I done my share of small jobs, you know, liquor stores, warehouses, boosting cars. And then I met this dude right here, Michael, man. And he turned me on to this thing.
So, who's next?
I'm Gustavo Gasmota. I'm coming slow, you know what I'm saying?
This is it.
Let's move.
Go get the bikes.
Go.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your moment. Please don't make me ruin all the great work your plastic surgeons have been doing. On the floor, now.
Go, 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 go. I'm on the display cases.
Keep moving! Don't tell my wife I got all these jewels.
It's go time. Daylight's on now. Shit, man, we're screwed. Hang in there, boys. I got this covered. Hang in there, boys. I got bolt runners on the truck. I'll make short work of these cops. Clear the cops for right now. Let's stop at the end of the river and we'll get the bikes into the truck. Yeah, come on, get in. Lester's waiting for us at the lockup.
that bike. Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car. There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
All right. Yeah. Did it. You know what I'm saying? Oh, one step closer to retirement.
I won't say it went off without a hitch, but it went off.
Gym guy, Lesty baby, because we got merchandise.
All right, people, we need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Thank you, Brantley. Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.